crushed body of a silver presentation goblet reading, awarded to Captain John A. Sutter, the immortal pioneer of California, an illustrious husbandman of Hawk Farm by his friends Warren and son of the agricultural Hall Sacramento City, October 1852. Chased and repoussed wheat and floral decorative motifs adorn the body of the goblet. It is missing the stem and base, unfortunately. Sutter Hawk Farm was the first non-Indian settlement in Sutter County, California. It was established in 1841 by John A. Sutter. It was also the first large-scale agricultural settlement in Northern California. The mansion located on Hawk Farm was destroyed by an arson fire on June 21, 1865, and also destroyed all of the Sutter's personal records of his pioneer life, as well as works of art and priceless relics, except for a few treasured medals and portraits that Sutter was able to save.